This video clip outlines the improvements implemented in Favorites Export in ARCHICAD 20. ARCHICAD 20 provides improvements in Favorites Export. The Import-Export command of the Additional Settings button's drop-down menu in the Favorites palette replaces the Save Favorites and Load Favorites commands of previous versions. When you activate this command, the Import-Export Favorites dialog is displayed. The Export To field contains several new options. If you select the Folder Radio button, ARCHICAD will export favorites into the folder you specify. Each favorite will be saved into a separate XML file within the folder. In the Exporting field on the right side of the dialog, you can see the number of favorites to be exported. Click the Export button. Then, in the appearing dialog, simply select the destination folder for your favorites. All favorites of your project file will be exported into the specified folder. If you select the File option in the dialog, and then click the Export button, you will need to navigate to the folder you want to save to, and then specify the name of the favorites file to be saved. This will be a PRF file, which is the same file type used in previous ARCHICAD versions for saving favorites. Click the Save button, and the favorites file will be created containing all favorites. Another enhancement ARCHICAD 20 offers is the capability of saving only selected favorites, another feature BIM managers will find useful. To do this, select the favorites and favorites folders you wish to export in the Favorites palette, then activate the Import-Export command. In the Export To field, check the Selected Favorites Only checkbox. The Exporting field on the right side of the dialog is updated to show the number of selected favorites that will be exported. You can use this option with either export method. Click the Export button and save the favorites. As a result, only selected favorites will be saved into the folder or favorites file.